Hello folks, this has gone spy, the spy, and we're finally returning to the call campaign series on Halo 3 ODST, and this is once again my gaming YouTuber partner,
Cody with AK,
who has just returned in from a series of life journey injury, but what is in almost a full complete recovery from the injuries from the hospital. And again, it will not be discussed of details, but all you need to know is that Cody from KC Beats and with AK is nearly back on track and will give you, his fans, his opportunity to be able to hear more of the new music that he will once again be posting. But right now, this is the show of the spy and the show of the co-op campaign series that's been on a pause for too long. So right now, we're like catching up to what happened like from the last episode, like from the mission, like the ODST troopers of Mickey and Dutch was able to get on the Pelican before the entire building was go kaboom.
It collapsed.
Yeah. So now we're back to being a rookie in the same place as we've got sort of this flashback at the burning city across burning building right there.
Yeah.
So like, let's talk about exactly, like what went down there. There's like so many things going on in the commotion there, like the Covenant, like the UNSC.
Oh God.
Why did you do that? Why did you do that?
I didn't mean to. I was trying to
do that. Okay. Just forgive him. He was just recovering, so there's gonna be minor technicalities of sorts.
Play Black Ops 4.
Okay. To serious note, it looked like the UNSC knew that what the Covenant was really doing to what they're trying to search for in the building, so I'm guessing like that, like there's something more going on than what we knew about, like what was going on, like maybe there's highly classified information there about something that the Covenant wanted to get their hands on.
Like, why are you staring? Why are you trying to scope the Phantom? I mean, I know that it's, I know it's not doing anything. It's a Phantom, we call it Grand Force!
It's not called Grand Force. Anyways, like, we don't know exactly much about what exactly the Covenant was after from that building, but we do know that we'll be able to learn more as we continue onward to find more clues about what went on in the last 24 hours before, while Rookie was like knocked out, or in this case, what we were knocked out.
Yeah.
Darn. So like, there's like maybe supply cache locations. So I'm going to like search for this map. You see that? That's the supply cache. That means like a green face for supply caches. So yeah. So if we go to those locations, we'll be able to get fancy new stuff like vehicles, equipment, weapons, or grenades or whatnot. All right. So like this blur is pointing to our next objective where we need to go. Pode headquarters. I can't say that name. But that's where we're going to be going. So why are you walking towards me? You're literally walking towards me. Why are you doing that?
Because I can. Okay.
No. I was deaf. All right. Let's go.
Yeah. Let's go.
Wrong direction.
Oh my God. You're supposed to be the leader. You're supposed to know everything.
I'm like a 15-year-old veteran of. Oh, hey, you got a new weapon?
What, you're not 15.
A year of how long I've been doing this gaming scenario, not how old I am. Okay.
Well, still, that's a long time. That's longer than me.
Well, I've been doing this a lot longer. All right. But here's where we originally came from.
Oh, why are we backtracking?
Actually, no, this is not where we came from. Just an utter tunnel. Let me see what that means. Yeah. Let's see what these words means to do. What there's left to
go. I got deaded.
Shit.
No, my spike didn't even a bobber.
There you go.
Whoa. I fell down. Whoa.
Right here.
I think I found the wheel. And I'm going back down. Oh, there you are. I see.
Yeah, there was a sniper. Like over there. There we go.
I got him.
Actually, I got him, but.
Okay.
I won't take the credit. Supplies cache should be straight ahead.
Straight ahead?
Yeah, we're going to need some supplies that we're going to be going on another walk in the night scenario.
Where'd you
this is even better. Alright, Cody, we're going on wheels.
Where are you? I'm lost.
Oi? Right over here?
On the right?
No. But yeah, right yeah. There?
No, yeah. That, no, your other right.
Check it out. It's not motorcycles, but it's a mongoose.
Mongoose.
Yeah. It's just as better.
Oh. There's guns.
Alright.
There's not to be the animals. What is this?
It's a carbine. It's got kind of, it's almost in the same range as a sniper rifle.
Unless you want me to grab the other one too. So we have both. If someone dies, or you want us to do that? I said drive. Oh my god, my taxi just freaking drove into the hole. Oh my god. Get out?
Nope, just open it.
You can just help me get out. Call it.
that was like loads of fun and a couple of episodes later.
Right. Well,
go. We got company.
You? Where's company? Are they here to make us butter biscuits and bread?
I don't know. Let's find them to a tea party.
No
one. We can act in the directions of what their diabolical scheme has, with the fact they blow up a building that they're trying to get.
Right. You know what? I think that's a genius plan. Let's do it. Call it right now. Where are they? Tells me that might be it.
To be honest, I'm not going to do a whole search for a jackal that's clearly a coward, so.
Coward?
Yeah.
Wait, can I get in this car? I want to get in this.
You don't have any keys. You don't have keys?
Let's find the keys. I want to get in the car.
Why enter the car when you get something that's even better?
Something that I can shot at?
No, something that you can shoot from.
But I can shoot from that too. Why not, though?
If you stay here,
it looks like he could leave,
you need
like
to get to the train station or the waterfront. It's much closer.
Look at me. Nobody will give me this rope, bus, or a train. I could take up 5 seats. I am not worth 5 people.
You can't just give up. Throw away your life.
What about your life? You seem determined to go to the one place you are most likely to die.
I'm going to find my father. He needs me. Just like all your customers need you.
Very well, lady. I am convinced I too will need Mombasa.
Good.
As soon as you do.
No!
First, make your father safe. Then you come back and rescue me, my brave warrior princess, riding her fearless thought leaf.
Dear, just don't give up.
But if I run out of hope, I will still have kebabs.
Ow! Sorry.
Not thought come.
I'll be back soon.
That's a little bit hard to deal with.
Right?
Let me through.
No offense.
Not one. One-way street.
Stop it, Dunja.
Warning. No U-turn allowed.
Fine, Dad. Then I'll come back.
It's supposed to take U-turn.
I'm not crying.
Clearly, that fat man wouldn't even know what danger is if the whole apocalypse was around him.
My gun is disappearing.
Now it's just switching.
I know, but I don't see it on my back. Get out.
close to where we need to go.
Gotcha.
First, we got some company.
We do. Where's company at?
About like a ton of lizard that's an arm plate that looks like a battering ram.
Aha.
Remember, go for it. It's back. Its armor's too thick at the front. Go for the back. I got you covered.
Neth.
And this is why plasma grenades is so useful.
That's why I love using them. I gotta have them.
Alright. Ah. Our ride's still intact.
We have a ride?
We both do.
I guess we better get on it, huh?
Hop on.
I need a lift. I said, there we go.
We're almost close to where we need to be, but we're going to have some two companies on the front side, to the left, to the right. Which area do you think we should take? The right?
Yeah, let's go right.
Good point. Alright.
No, not good enough. You know what, we should just take both of them on at the same time.
Careful. Hop on.
Oh. I'm hopping and I'm off.
Another RSO role play. Go.
Cut it off.
Where? It's in the video. It's in the video. We're not being tagged. It's what's going on in this.
I thought you were going to watch your back for that.
How about drop?
Finally, an ATM that still works. Virgil, get Dad. Please place your right. Outside one of the casinos, down by the river. I can barely hear you, Dad. There are looters inside, smashing everything.
Couple of troopers spread all over the city center. I can see them on the monitors in my lab. You've got to get as far away as you can.
Forget it! I'm coming to get you. End of discussion.
Invest wisely. Open a personal savings account today.
Listen to Virgil's saying.
This looting is just the beginning, Dad. Pretty soon we won't need the Covenant to tear us apart. We'll do that all by ourselves. Virgil, you've watched me all my life, kept me safe. Now, you've got to save the city.
I've seen the people were concerned about the beat the hell of each other, then understand chaos by the Covenant.
Stream positional data to the UNSC?
Yes, I might be able to reconfigure these traffic congestion cameras to isolate known Covenant vehicle profiles.
Maybe the Argus sniffers can pick up their soldiers too. I've only seen bits of the different Covenant species, but I bet they all stick in their own special way.
That's an excellent idea. Virgil, get light on it. City, I know I've been busy and we don't always have time to talk. But sweetheart, you make me very, very proud.
Well, I just figure if we know where the bastards are, we can at least run away better.
That was a nice trick with the police sirens, girlie.
Oh,
but
shit.
I ain't so stupid. Step away from that cash machine, or I'm gonna...
Yeah, stupid controller.
Blow your pretty head off!
Good timing, too, I guess.
Right.
And I just changed the freaking batteries of this thing.
Just did.
Yeah. I think that video was called a plot twist.
A twist of the past.
Spread out and look for clues. If you see anything that's going yellow, let me know.
Okay, I'll grab it.
No worries. Huh, we don't have to look very far. Look.
Oh, I found it. I'm gonna go grab it.
Spider rifle. Huh. Okay. Interesting. This will be a good part where we're going to be reaching the stopping point, folks, but we'll be right back after these messages. This is Heskon Spy and
Cody with AK.
Signing off for now for our next video of today.